I don't know, can you hear me? You can hear me, but no sound in game, right? Oh, okay. Let's just go. Yeah, we're good. Let's just go. Thank you. Okay, sounds good. Enzo, how are you? I don't know, Enzo. I'm having some technical difficulties here, but we're gonna just deal with it. I hope you're having a good day. And thanks for the check-ins. Not sure if the check-ins are gonna be working. I still have a little error on my stream elements, but that's okay. I can see that you checked it. Oops. Oh gosh. Oh, this is gonna be good. I just wanted to make sure I could hear the game still. So, it's a bit of a delay. Alright, here we go. Oh, that's my doggy. Can I go to this one? Oh, I can't! Well, this is going to be fun. Not. It's good now? Okay. I don't know. I'll have to fix. Oh. Chubby Cheeks with the raid. Welcome in, welcome in. Let me give you a shout out. Welcome in, Raiders. I can't really hear any of my my sound alerts. I don't know. I'm just having technical difficulties today, but at least I can see them. I'm streaming an old way. Okay, Divine. Oh, there's so many people. Hello. Thanks for the follow, Bob Reese. Thank you. Welcome in, Raiders. I hope you're doing good. We're gonna try and get through this. Yeah, I don't know. I usually use like XSplit to stream with. Everything was fine and then it just stopped. And so I'm streaming a different way and things aren't quite working. But thank you for all the check-ins and the follows. I appreciate all of you. Look at all that SP hype. I appreciate all of you guys. So, if you don't know who I am, I'm Miner Mom, or I go by Miner. I mostly play Minecraft, and but on Mondays I play a random game because why not? I do get tired of playing Minecraft sometimes. So, today's game is going to probably frustrate you because it's already frustrating me. Thank you for the follows. I appreciate you guys. I do. And oh, I know what happened. I went to play my calming music, and that's when I noticed that there was no sound. And I just tried to copy and paste the URL, but it didn't work. So I will calm myself down just by talking, hopefully, and watching you guys, and you guys spam me the emotes. So we shall see. If I can just get past here, I'll be happy. Last time I went the other way. I'm just gonna go up here. Okay! I made progress. And, yeah. So I hope everybody's doing good. Oh. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I do not know what possessed me to play this game. Okay. That's a decoy. I can see that. Lexi, hello, first time chatter. This always frustrates me. Oh, and if I do miss your chat, please, yeah, repeat. I'm so sorry. I'm usually pretty decent at catching all the chats, but it depends on what I'm doing at the moment. Let's see. X, yeah, I missed tax. I just call you tax. Hello, how are you? From Joe. Okay. All right. I'm going back through the chat, you guys. Make sure I haven't missed too much or anything. I know this is a timed game, but I don't really care. All right. Okay. And I don't really play Fortnite. I've played it maybe 10 times now. I like the game. Don't get me wrong. I do like Fortnite, but I suck at it because I have a lot to learn. But eh, it's all good. Oops. Oh yeah, Kev, that's right. I remember. See, it's been a minute. Or Simba, you're right. It's been a minute. All right. Now all I gotta do is jump here. Okay. Okay, sitting back in chair. I never sit back. I guess I can just walk. Whoa. Okay. No problem, you guys. It's no problem. That's what I tell myself. I need to start drinking coffee or something. Oh no! Yeah. And I think this game, there's another game called Only Up that's not Fortnite. And I think with that one, at least you don't fall all the way back down to the ground. Like this one, you fall all the way back down to the ground. I think there should be a saving point, honestly. You know, for people who don't play this game. That's my opinion. Okay. Whoa. Bert the Trophies Hunter. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for coming in. I appreciate you. It's gonna be a long, this is gonna be a long game. Oh my gosh. Okay, in my defense, I play on an Xbox controller. Maybe that's, you know, maybe it's easier on a PC. Is this game on PC too? I don't know. Oh my gosh. Okay, you guys. Can I say I was looking at chat when I fell? I wasn't, but can I say that? Definitely going to build this way to go. I play an Xbox controller. Oh, so. Okay, your letters are green. Let's see. The Black Plague. Okay. And so you probably are better at this than me. Like I said, on Mondays I play a random game. It's just always my first playthrough, and I don't know. This is really not hard. I did this already. Okay, there we go. And I don't need these sound effects every time I do something, because it's just gonna give me false hope. Okay, I'm just gonna just go. No, are you kidding me? Why did I decide to jump? Okay, you guys, I'm sorry. Okay, let's go inside. Let's do this. I know there's an inside. Let's see if this way is any better. Probably isn't. No. I know. I don't know if I should like sit up in my chair or like. Wait, can I go this way? Oops. Yeah. Hi-ya! Oh gosh. I don't even know where this is t taking me. Get up, lady. Okay, I'm looking at chat. Let's see. All right. I have a follow coming through at some point. Like I said, yeah, it's like the overlay is working, but the sound. Okay, wait. I don't want to screw with anything. Yeah, I can't hear anything. Maybe? Oh, you guys. Oh my gosh. There! It helps to unmute the site. Okay, I feel better now. Momster, how are you? Welcome in. I can hear myself. I can hear the music. I can hear everything. Okay. Struggle is real. Okay, just run and jump. All right. Okay. Gulp. Is it 8 o'clock yet? Whoa. See, it's hard to tell. Like, she just deserves to have her legs broken for that. But it's hard to tell the distance. I don't know, you guys. Love the stream? Are you kidding me? Thank you. Clutch. Oh, you should see me play Fortnite. Okay, so like I said, I do a random game on Mondays, and one time I picked Fortnite to play. Oh my gosh. Here from SP. All right. Awesome. And I didn't know what I was doing, you guys. I mean, obviously, most of the games I don't know. It's first playthrough, and luckily, of course, whoa, there's always someone in the game that or in the stream that knows how to play. So I got a lot of help, but I didn't know anything. It was rather hilarious. Whoa, get up there. What's actual with the bits? And I hope I didn't miss any. Oh, thank you so much. Thanks for the bits. Zaganlord, welcome in. I love the stickers. Yeah, I don't know how to hold my controller. I don't know. It's like, okay. Chris, how are you? Come help me. I don't know. It's like, I don't know if I should hold him out. I don't know if I should. I don't know. I've got like my arm squeezed in close to my body, hoping that I can control it better. Whoa. See this part? Oh, come on. That's where I died last time. Okay, it's a run and jump there, you guys. It's a definitely run and jump. Woo-wee. I'm going to tell you. I'll tell you now. Timmy be winning. That looks like my emote. Oh my gosh. I hate when I see my emotes and don't recognize the name and feel like I missed a sub, and I hope I didn't. I mean, I know other people. One True King, thanks for the follow. I know a lot of people can have the same emotes, but ooh, that would just be terrible. Oh goodness. Okay. All right. Here we go. All right. All right. Here we go, you guys. I don't want to go that way. Let me go back this way. Wait, why am I jumping? I don't need to jump there. Come on, lady. You can do this. Yeah, I have no desire to play this again. I'm just telling you. I don't care to do this. Whoa! I can't. I mean, she just starts going and then she doesn't want to stop. Yes, I'm talking like she's real, you guys, but whatever. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. All right. You know what? I don't even know where I'm at. Okay, I figured it out. I figured it out. Usually on Friday nights, Saturday nights, I do the harder stuff. I would consider this harder stuff. This is what I gotta do, you guys. I usually have. See, this is daytime. But I usually have a shot of tequila to calm my nerves. That's what's missing. I mean, I know it's early in the morning. I bet that would work. You know, just like not think about anything. Oh, gosh. Okay, I'm sitting back, I'm relaxing. Sitting back, I'm relaxing. Oh, I think my relaxing music might work now. Hold on, now that I can hear it, hold on. Where is my relaxing music? Relax, Minor Mom. Let's see. I don't hear it. There it is. Okay, piece of cake. Okay, guys. I'm concentrating. Whoa! Are you kidding me? All right. I'm not going to concentrate. I'm just going to go. I'm done with this. I'm just going to go. I've got my relaxing music. I'm going to relax. I don't like how you have to like start all over. I don't like that. Okay, let me relax one more time. Okay. Here we go, sitting back. I'm gonna change my controllers. I'm gonna hold them lower. Okay. Maybe lower is better. Okay, I'm gonna breathe a little bit. Okay. Oh my gosh. I feel like, you know, I just want to take a pickaxe and like, oh, what does Y do? I guess Y grabs stuff? Hold on, let me try Y. Why doesn't do anything? Okay, what does that say? It says Blake to... What? I don't know what Y does. I just want to like open all these stuff, this stuff, and not do this anymore. Whoa. Really, lady? Oh, sorry. Whoa, Nelly. Okay. Okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. Whose bright idea was it to do something like that? I mean, you could play a video game for anything. I'm not going to that car. I think I'm gonna go Bob Wire. I mean, I know Bob Wire should kill me, but apparently it doesn't. Queen Bee, I see you. Wait, Queen Bee, yeah. Oops, am I going up the stairs? I was looking at chat, okay. Okay. I don't think I went the right way, but I think. Queen Bee, thanks for the follow. I need to kind of get up here. Can I? Gosh, I don't know what to do. I don't. I mean, if I fall, it's not a big deal right now. Okay, there's a car. There's Bob Wire. Wait, where'd the Bob Wire go? Mr. Vinchok, hello. Welcome in. And thanks for the check-in.
Your family.
Okay. All right, I'm checking things out and seeing where I can go. If I go to the car, I guess I can go to the car and then that way. I don't know. But then where? Oh my gosh. Then I have to do a jump? Or do I go this way? Banana tomo chico, I think I came from that way. Up is that way. It flows. Banana don't jiggle jiggle, you guys. Okay, let me think. Alright, I've stalled enough. Let's go, lady. Oh my gosh, the sound effects are awesome. I can't go? Oh, okay. I had a jump. Whoa, Nelly. Can I go through this door? Whoa! No, 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 no! Darn it! That was a trap. Okay, so note to self, don't go through that door. Okay. Fine. Fine. I am a Cowboys fan. I thought I disabled that for now, but I guess it's almost football season, so. Yeah. Whoa. All right, I wanted to see that 100 in the chat. It may not stick, but it hit there. Let's go. So, go birds. Go birds. Okay, which birds? Falcons? Or, I mean, you gotta elaborate. There's a lot of different birds. Wait, okay, falcons. Who else? Oh, is that my calming music again? Oh, thank you, Queen Bee. It really does help. It really, oh, sorry. That's my doggy in the background. Eagles, yeah. Wait, what did I, I don't even know what I said. What other bird I said? I probably said something was, oh yeah. Yeah, Falcons, Eagles, Cowboys, false hope. Hey, okay, let's just let the season play out. We'll see. Dak is still good. I don't know who they traded this. I don't know. Honestly, I haven't been keeping up. Whoa, Nelly! Dak is horrible? Is that what you just said? Where's my mod? No, I'm just kidding. Dak is not horrible. You've made me fall. No. Dad is trash. Is that what we're calling Dak now? Trash? Ooh, Dak is one of the worst QB. Oh, no, not even true. We went to the playoffs. Hello, did your team go to the playoffs? Did you guys? How'd you guys do? Just saying, my coworkers talk trash all the time, and then they don't go anywhere. Wow, Chris, not Chris. Chris, come on. You know I go. Chris is always playing. Sports game, football. Every once in a while, he'll put on Cowboys for me, but Seder. Yeah, the Super Bowl. Yeah. No, yeah. Well, yes, I saw the last play in the playoffs. So he got to the playoffs. Steelers for life. All right, Seder. That's fine. That is fine. Can we talk about golf now? No, I'm just kidding. I did go golfing yesterday, sort of, kind of. I used to be a Girl Scout leader. And so my Girl Scouts are all, obviously, they're all gone. They're in college. One of them has graduated. Two are seniors in college. And so we went to Topgolf. If any of you guys know about Topgolf, Laura Cobb, thanks for the... Yeah, stay, Chubby Cheeks 100 Club. Hello. Tyso 97. Thanks for the follow. But if anybody has been to Top Golf, I like it. I like it a lot. So, took some of the girls there. Let them do their girl talk while I went off and did my own thing. But it was fun. It was fun. So. Okay, I'm not going to, oh gosh, I have to go here. I definitely want to go back. This is a sweaty game, you guys. I just want you to know. Okay, wait, what did I do last time? Okay, sitting back in the chair. I'm breathing. I'm going to play my calming music again, which is the relax. All right, here we go. Whoa! She kind of wants to jump off there. Lady! I love the emotes. Not sure why my stickers are even working, but I'm happy. All right, checking up on chat. Siren Blair. Okay, so that's not it. Okay. I don't know why that doesn't hurt me. When does Bob? Why? How? All right, what did I do last time? I jumped up here. I'm not going through that. Okay. Ooh. Jaws. Something's gonna get me. Okay. All right. Whoa, Nelly. Get up there. Okay, change this. I don't like that building. Okay. That just freaks me out. That sound effects there. No, I jumped. I did, lady. I jumped. Banana domo chico, are you kidding me? What does that mean? I broke myself? Finally. Where's my health? How do I get it? Like, does this game end after like so many times of trying to do this? Okay. This game. All right, this time I'm just gonna go a little faster, you guys, so that I can just like get it done. I'll try and be careful, but really? Okay, that wasn't being careful. All right, controller's too high. I gotta lower my controller and just go for it. There we go. I don't like my skin anymore. Okay, so like I said, for those of you that just came in, I don't really play Fortnite. I may have played it 10 times. I love the game, actually. I do like Fortnite. And so somebody who was teaching me, I don't know, long story short, I got this skin, but I'm done with this. So what is that, V-Bucks now? I have to buy something else? I don't know. I do play Fortnite Save the World. I like that. You get to build stuff and then kill zombies. I love killing zombies. Okay. Doot. Oh! Okay, that second one? I can't pause. I don't know why I paused. Sup, goddess? Hello, welcome in. How are you doing? Okay, I'm just gonna go for it again. I've watched people play this game. I watch them pretty much not talking, though, because I guess they're concentrating. Oh my gosh, maybe that's my problem. Nah, I'm not gonna shut up. All right, you guys, here we go. I was gonna play the one, there's a, I don't know, they got a couple versions of these. One, I think it was in space or something, I don't know. Maybe this eventually goes to space. I have no idea. But I oh gosh, lady, where are you going? I figured I'd start with this one. You played this? Are you any good? I mean, how'd you do? I don't know if that sounded good the way I worded it. Sator was out and about in the sun yesterday. You beat it. Okay, how many times, Chris, did it take you to before you beat the game? Because I don't know. I don't really have a desire to beat it. I mean, I've seen too many people play this and just fall. It's just me. Oh gosh. Two times? Melic Fries. Thanks for the follow. I recognize that name. Two times, yeah, but okay. You know what? Huh. I don't know. I'll tell you what. Maybe if I can get my daughter to play this, and if she does really good, then that's when the competitive spirit in me comes out. And maybe, maybe not. I don't know. I'm just gonna go for it, you guys. Oh no! Why can't I just like start here? Can I jump up? Cause this is getting old. Really? Okay. My controller's too high. All right. Let me lower it. Maybe I should just put it in my lap. All right, Chris. I think. Are you on Xbox, Chris? I think you are. Okay. Controller is low now. Now it's in my lap. We'll see if that helps. I don't know where to hold my controller. I don't feel like I'm in control right now, which is kind of ironic. Whoa. Oh gosh, no, I gotta hold it up a little bit higher. Whoa, girl! Both. He's on all systems. Okay, so controller's higher. That didn't work. I cannot hold it in my lap. But I'm sitting back in my chair, so I'm relaxed, you guys. I'm relaxed. All right. Okay. Yeah, definitely. Okay. Okay. This is okay. Honestly, you guys. Nick, I would play this again. Maybe not on stream, but definitely with a shot or two of tequila so that I can be chill, relax, and not think about it. That's what's missing. It's too early in the morning, but definitely I reserve the tequila for the scary, nonsensical games that I play.
No.
How's the game? This mode stresses me. I know, Suck Goddess. I already knew. I got anxiety. It's sweaty. Hardcore parkour. No. Yeah, I don't. It's sweaty. Wait. I think they said there's no sweaty games as the players. I don't know. Okay. Okay. That's my bad. I was trying to rush through there. I know what I need to do. So, that's my bad. You're about to play with Prescott? Oh. And I hear that this game, yeah, I guess if you do it public, then your friends can join. I don't know if you actually do you see them on the same screen as you though at the same time? Brian on a PC! How are you, Brian? Have you played this? I was telling you guys that I play Fortnite Save the World. Brian's the one that got me playing that game. It's all his fault, but how are you doing, Brian? Brian, do me a favor. I think I made a walk-on for you. If you can hear me, type exclamation walk-on in the chat and see if that's working. I can't do it for you. Let's see if something plays. Oh, it worked. Okay, cool. Oh no! I hate this game. Insane should have a walk-on as well. I don't remember what I made it though. Well, gosh, I can make a better walk-on than that. Okay. Yeah, I hate this game. I mean, I don't hate it. I'm just sorry that I'm torturing you guys with this. I'm sorry. Okay. I wish that if after you died five times, it changes something. So, whoa. Ah! And then look, I have to start all the way over. Can't I just jump up here? Really? I'm just glad to have it. Thanks. Aw. Yeah. That's the fail sound, isn't it? I am dead. Haha. Okay. All right, you guys. COD lady's here. I see the emotes. All right. Okay. Lady. I see you finally got one eagerly waiting your Fortnite creator code. Okay, so yeah, that's funny. I was gonna mention that. I never in a million years thought I'd get 1,000 followers. I'm gonna have a special stream one of these days. I just got a gaming laptop, which I'm in the process of setting up. So one of these days, you guys are gonna pop in. I'll probably be on camera. I'm not camera shy. I just haven't done that. As far as Fortnite creator code, yeah, someone told me I could do that, and I just gotta figure it out. So maybe you can help me. All right. 'Cause I was just thinking, if I were on camera right now, if you guys saw my face and how stressed I am. Oh my gosh. I mean, it's only a game, right? What's that one? I want the new gamer PC stream now. I know. Chris is seeing me on camera. Oh, great. I think I've had it covered up, Chris, but I hope not, because like right now, I'm in my PJs, so that would not be a good thing. I don't know how you guys do it on camera. I mean, I would like, I mean, you have to me, you have to look nice all the time. You have to be prepared. That's my opinion. Okay, where is it? I'm looking for something. This one.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be
Okay.
mad?
But I will be going to TwitchCon. So. Oh, gosh, I think I waited too long. So, I don't know. Anybody going to TwitchCon? You'll see me. I don't know. I may be on camera before then. I just gotta get my laptop set up. I mean, I do have, what do you call that? Ugh. I do have a webcam, but it's to the side of me, and I don't want you guys like watching my ear while I stream. It's gotta be facing me. Oh my gosh, lady. TwitchCon was in Paris, and then it's going to be in Vegas. Vegas is my happy place, you guys. Oh gosh, I love Vegas. I love going to Vegas. John Fox. All right, thanks for the check-in. Yeah, so October, I want to say October 19th weekend. You wish you could go, Sater says. Ah, just go. Yeah, you know, it looks like to me it's, I don't know, it's mostly for people who are partnered, but not everybody there is partnered. Anybody can go. You've been there many times. You've been to TwitchCon or Vegas? Yeah, I love going to Vegas. I go like several times a year. But yeah, so I don't know. I don't even necessarily know a lot of the creators and stuff, you guys. I'm just going. It's a maybe a bucket list thing. I don't know. And it's Vegas? Come on. You can't go wrong with that. Oh, Vegas. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I love Vegas. No. Okay. You got to get mad. So you got to just double click a little bit and get mad. If you would just use your hands. That's where I died last time. Okay, John Fox from Chronix. You have a trip plan already, Sater says. Okay. I think you mentioned that. Home over in a few days before, so can't do both. Oh, gotcha. I just don't know what when I press Y, it's not doing anything. And why do I have a backpack here for now? Can I actually do something? That's kind of weird. All right. Whoa. Gosh. Okay. All right. What is the trick? If I could just figure out a better way to hold my controller so that I'm actually controlling it. I guess this is, it's just, I recognize those emotes too, Queen Bee. Oh my gosh, I think I might have missed something. I love hearts. So, I'm usually a pretty private person. So I share bits and pieces here and there. But I don't know, I just love hearts. That's the one and only tattoo I have. And I got it in Vegas. And I was there with a girlfriend of mine. And I saw, we were downtown. And I saw a sign for tattoos. I'm like, let's go. If I don't go now, I've been wanting one, but I'm like, if I don't go now, then I'm never gonna go. And she's like, okay, yeah, la la, shopping. I said, no, you don't understand. If we don't go now, I'm never gonna go. So we went. Way overpriced. There, Buckaman, hello. Way overpriced, by the way, you guys. Little tiny heart was like well over $100. And I didn't tell, we took some of the girls, I didn't tell them, and I just let them see. And yeah, it didn't hurt. It's no big deal, but I love hearts. That's my story. Oh. How are you, Buckaman? I know you're probably busy at work. I don't know if you tried this game, Buckaman. If you haven't, don't. It's frustrating me. It's frustrating me, which I knew it would. See? I jumped. That's a trick there. Well, you know, I want to get... Okay, I got about 10 minutes. I want to get back to the part where I accidentally went down that... that's Spanish, kind of. Viewers. I know that's viewers. Your Pasame Sama. I don't know. Adams Marsher Gaming. Thanks for the follow. All right, you guys. Okay. I don't know if no talking helps, but maybe no talking helps. So here I go. I still don't know how to hold my controllers. I don't know. Up, down, lower. I'm just literally squeezing my sides like it's helping, which is not. Okay, reading chat now. Okay. Oh my, it. Buckaman, thanks for the bits. I appreciate. Oh yeah, I'm a little early. Thanks for the bits. I appreciate you. Okay, so me shutting up actually helped me to concentrate a little bit. Are you serious? I don't even know how that happened. Okay. Okay. Why is my left eye tearing? Okay, I got this. I got this. Clutch, thanks for the check-in. I need to clip that? A woman saying the need to shut up to concentrate? Oh, you guys. So, Buckaman's one of my mods, you guys. He's clowning me right now. Clutch. No, okay. That. I love those emotes, but as you know, I do. Because those are my emotes. I love it, you guys. I hope he didn't clip it. No! Oh, okay. Clip that. No, 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 no. Okay, so here's the problem. I'm just leaning forward in my chair. I gotta sit back, relax. Sit back, relax. La, 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 la. So there's so many things I want to do. I still need to, I want to make it so that I can stream music and not record it and get, you know, whatever. So, I don't know. There's just never enough time. You know, you get your games going kind of, sort of, and then you know, life, work, all that stuff. So, a woman saying she needs to shut up. Oh, I needed to hear. Chris, you're clowning me too? Spotify, but don't you, like, when you play... Okay, so I'm on Xbox, and I think I did Spotify, but only I could hear it, but I didn't know how to get it into the game. So, Chris, I might have to hit you up on that because I know you play music, but I have the VODs and I don't want to get dinged. So maybe I'll get with you. I do it off your PC. Oh. Oh. And so it won't... Okay. Okay. Huh. Okay, I can figure it out. I'm a techie, believe it or not. I work in the computer field. I'll get it. Oh, no, 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 no! Really? Okay. Guys. The bummer part is that, you know, when you get farther and then you play... For me, when you play... And you just don't get as far as you did before. All right, let me see if this next person is alive. Let me refresh. It says they're alive. Close that screen. Oh. I thought I already... How come I don't see anything? Hmm. I guess they are. Anyway, let me go back to my chat. Hello, Deuce is there. I love all the emotes. All right, let me try it a little bit. I got a few more minutes. Whoa. No, lady. Okay. Whoa! Darn it! Fortnite took on another game theme. Climb. Yes, Carnage. Yes. Apparently, this is like a thing. So, I don't know. I saw a few people. Well, I wanted to play. I saw people play this game called Only Up, but it wasn't Fortnite. But that was only available on Steam. And then I saw someone playing this version. I'm like, okay. So I checked it out just to see if I needed to do updates to download it. And that's as far as I got. This is Random Game Monday for me. And as you can see, I die a lot. Who is all going to TwitchCon? Well, Buckle Man, people said that they wanted to go. Like, Seder wanted to go, but he's not going. So, but anyone else? Not you? Con Lady's not going? Oh, goodness. Well, yeah. So, I don't know. I think, whoa. Like I said, I don't really know a lot of the creators and stuff. I've been kind of looking at the website and seeing who's there, but I don't know them, you guys. Oh, yeah, to find a place to stay. So, they make you go through, or they want you to go through their hotels that aren't cheaper, you guys. They're not cheaper. So I booked on my own, but then my friend has a timeshare and that's just cheaper. I'm just going to walk this. Sorry, I know the clicking on the controllers is there. I wanted to go, but a personal family matter had me not go as well. Streaming less. Aw, I wish. Yeah. I'm just going for it. Okay. It looks like I still have three. Can anyone go, or do you need... Oh, anybody can go. Anybody can go. I think it was... I don't even know. Was it... You can go for a day or 3 days. You can... I don't know. I want to say it was like $200 or something. And no, you don't have to be affiliated. You don't have to be a streamer. I think you have to be 16, 18 with a parent. I don't know. Okay. All right, you guys. I appreciate you hanging out with me and bearing through watching me die over and over and over again. I might try this again, but I don't know if I would. So, looks like the next person is live, and I think they are an Apex lover. So, thanks again for hanging out, you guys. I appreciate you, and heck, I think I'm going to play Minecraft after this so I can calm down a little bit. So, you did it wonderful and it was entertaining. You should do it again. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much. You guys, the Black Plague, Seder, Great Stream Miner, Simp says, I appreciate you. Haha, back to Withers. Yeah. Oh, okay. You saw that one, huh? Maybe. Yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to fix my stream elements. I'm going to fix everything. I'm going to fix my other streaming thing. So thanks again. Oh, thanks, Cuddlaney. Appreciate you. And here we go. Let's start the raid. And it is started. Great job. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. And I will see you guys there. Let's go.